High continued the run. Sends it over. Good header, Velios! Terrific save, Westwood. Keiren Westwood showing exactly what he's got in his locker. Westwood.
I need a distraction from a hot spring and a blind night.
He's safe on the left.
Just clawing at that ball. I thought that was going to go into the goal for all the world, but he thought otherwise. Just getting it away, behind for a corner with that left hand of his.
Without a doubt, that was a goal. A long goal written all over it. So Westwood's left hand just tipped. I don't know if he tipped that round, of course. Rapid. So Maido's gone back there to help out, but Westwood lost the ball. They've made their own trouble. It's good break for the strike. What a save again from the goalkeeper. He's done it to the bottom corner. Just sticks up, another glove, throws it away. Cross into the middle, and he's done it again. What a save from about 3 yards out. Well, Jerome must be thinking, why have I not scored a goal? He's actually come off the top of the woodwork. He probably collided into the post himself, but he still does whatever it takes to keep that ball out.
I cannot pick which one of those three saves has been the best.
I think that one is point blank.
That one might have been the best.